Young Miss Ting, where this line I represent.